When you see a dog, when you see the dog, and you think why the dog can't fly, and you start questioning again. Why can't a dog fly? And next you get, after you start questioning, you get the possible answer. You get what is the possible answer. Why do the giraffe have long neck? I think, because it can eat leaves on the top of the tree. Why can a bird fly? Why can a bird fly? I think because it has wings. Why can't a dog fly? I think because it has no wings. Question and get. Look at the screen. Question. Why can a bird fly? Question or get? This is question because.
Question.
It ends with question mark, so it is question. Okay.
Why because I
has time.
Get question or get? I think it's yes. Okay, everybody, look at the screen. True. The third way to learning like a scientist is proof. You have to find the answer whether it's true or false. You have to find what did you get that is true or false. And there are three ways. There are three ways to find the answer. The first one is observe. Second is explore, and third is experiment. Look at the screen. Observe. We already learned it. Observe. We use five senses. In observe, we use five senses. Observe is when you see the thing and you record. I look at the sky and I see airplane and clouds. In observe, we use five senses to find the answer. Eyes for seeing, hand for touching, tongue for tasting, ear for hearing, and the last one, nose for smelling. Everybody, we will start now. And the third way of proof. Explore. Everybody say explore. Explore. Explore is like when you want to know something, you read the book. You can find the answer by reading a book or surf the internet. For example, I surf the internet to find the weather. When you want to know what the weather will be today, you can surf the internet to find the answer. And the third way is experiment. Experiments are process of testing, testing the thing in a lab, or using tools. Look at the screen. I want to know that a flower needs water to grow up or not. So teacher start watering the water. Teacher start watering the water. And the flower grow better than the flower that not watering. So I water the flower every day. I water the flower every day to find the answer. I water the flower every day to find the answer. observe, explore, and experiment. Ah, look at the screen. You see the airplane. Ah, you see the airplane. I can see airplane and clouds. I can see airplane and clouds. You see something and you record. Ah, you see and record. It is observe. Ah, when you see something and you record, you are observe. Ah, observe. Ah, again, observe, explore, and experiment. Ah, look at the picture. Look at the picture. A boy reading a book. Ah, a boy is reading a book. Ah, so I read a book about a spider. Ah, when you want to know something and you find the answer by reading a book or surf the internet, it's called explore.
Ah, it's called explore.
Ah, when you want to know something and you find the answer by reading a book, ah, it's called explore.
หนูก็ไม่แม่ก็ไม่ได้รู้เหมือนหนูหรอกแล้วชอบสิ่งแปลว่าอะไร
Look at number 3. Experiment. Ah, you see the color, right? Red and yellow. Ah, so I mix red and yellow together. Teacher mix red and yellow together. Ah, it's called experiment. Ah, experiment.
Orange.
Ah, French. Ah, next, when we find the answer, when we already found the answer, we present the information or the data that we get.
Yes.
You present the information for make other people understand. Ah, you present for make other people understand about it. Ah, look at the screen. The first, you study of the thing that you want to know, and then you present. And sum up. We check it. We will check it. That is what we will check, what we get, that is match or doesn't match. And there are two kind of results, match and doesn't match. Look at the screen. What I get and what I study. I get it, I think a bird can fly because it has wings. And what I study. A bird use wings to fly. A bird uses wings to fly. Look at the screen again. I think a plant needs sunlight. Sunlight from the sun. The sun gives the sunlight. I think plant needs sunlight to grow. And what I study, the plant outside. The plant outside grow better than the plant inside. I think purple is the mixture between blue and yellow. So I mix blue and yellow together. But it's not purple, it's green. It is experiment. I think a spider has six legs. A spider has six legs. But in a website, the internet show that a spider has eight legs. This is explore. Okay, everybody. Everybody look at the screen to summary. When you see something, and you start question, you start questioning the thing, and then you guess, you guess about it. And then you have to prove, what you get that is true or false. The first one is observe. Observe, you use five senses, right? And then explore. Explore is like reading a book or surf the internet. And number three is experiment. Experiment, it you put red and yellow and mix it together. It's called experiment. After you prove it, you study, about it, and then you present. And the last one is sum up.
Sum up.
And find the answer that is match or doesn't match. Okay, everybody look at the screen. We will do some exercise together. Do you have this one? The paper and pencil. Show me your paper and pencil. Everybody stop chatting.
Teacher Betty, หนูทำเสร็จแล้ว
โอเค
หนูทำมือนี่
Teacher, I am finished.
Wow, good job. Okay. Okay, some of you. Didn't finish. Everybody look at the screen. Look at the screen. Look at the picture and fill in the blanks using the words in the box given. Look at the first picture. See. When you see something, and then you start questioning. Write question. In the blank here. Okay. Okay. When you start questioning, and then you have to. Guess. Everybody say it together. Guess. G-U-E-S-S. Guess. When you see something and you start questioning, and then you guess about it.
Teacher, finish.
Okay. Wait for your friend. When you guess, after you guess, you have to observe. 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 When you observe something after that, you have to study about it. So it is explore. Explore is like reading a book and surf the internet to find the answer. Finish. And the last one is experiment. Finish.
Finish. No.
Okay. Wait for your friend. You wait for your friend.
Okay, teacher.
Okay, Stan.
Okay, teacher.
Teacher,
finish. No, you miss it. Teacher.
Yes.
Teacher, I am finished.
Okay, good job, Frog.
No, I am finished.
I am
finished. Teacher, I am finished. Teacher, I am finished. No.
Everybody finish?
Finish.
Teacher will move to the next one.
Finish.
Okay. The next page. Everybody look at the screen. I read the book about a spider. Observe, explore, or experiment.
Spider.
Observe, explore, experiment. Which one? Explore. Explore is when you want to know something and you read the book or surf the internet.
Finish.
Wow. Very good, Neil. Everybody finish?
Finish.
Kun. Finish.
Teacher, finish.
Yes.
Teacher.
Okay.
Finish.
Finish.
Okay. Look at number two.
Finish, teacher. Finish.
Look at number two here. I put a plant outside and another one inside to see them grow. I put a plant outside and another one inside to see them grow. Observe, explore, experiment. It is experiment. Experiment.
Experiment. Teacher,
sure I'll finish.
Ah, good job, Summer. Very good, Junior. Very good, Model. Ah.
Teacher, I am finished.
Good job. Okay. Very good, August, Tony. Ah. Look at number three. I surf the internet to find whether tomorrow will sunny or hot. Ah, surf the internet. It's a book. It is explore. Ah. Okay. Ah, good job, everybody. Good job, Sam. Good job, Summer. Ah, look at number four. I can see the dead ears of dogs.
Teacher, finish. Teacher, finish.
Ah, very good. Four. Ah, look at number four. I can see dead ears of dogs are different. Ah, it is observe. Ah, when you see something and you record it, it's called observe. Ah, finish number four.
No, I'm finished.
Ah, very good.
You shall know.
Ah, okay.
You shall, I am finished.
Ah, good job, Summer.
Teacher, I am finished.
Ah, very good, Stan.
Teacher, I am finished.
Ah, very good, Model.
Oh, Betty, I am finished.
Good job, Junior.
Teacher, I am finished.
Ah, very good. Okay, look at number five. I mix red color and yellow color. Ah, you mix it. It's called experiment. Ah, everybody say experiment. Ah. What about B? I want to know why.
No.
I want to know why a bird can fly. I want to know why the bird can fly. So it is question. Why is question? Everybody, check the screen. Good job. Okay. Okay. And see, I think. If the sentence starts with I think, it would be gay. Okay. Okay, everybody finished? Okay, look at the screen. Number two. I open a window to look at the sky. I open the window to look at the sky. When you want to know something, you have to prove. Look at the screen.
Finish.
Good job, Summer. And B, I think again. I think. The sentence starts with I think. It is. Yes. Yes. And the last one. When you want to know. That's how you start questioning. Finish. Good job, Summer. Good job, Sam.
Finish.
Very good form.
Teacher, I am finished.
Good job, model.
Finish.
Okay, very good, Saitan. Very good. Good job, Junior.
Teacher, I am finished.
Very good, Kay. Look at number three. I think again. I think. Yes, I think water and oil cannot mix. It is gas. I think. Very good. And B. I mix water and oil together. You want to know, right? So you prove it that how it be. Very good. And the last one. I want to know.
Finish.
Very good. Okay, everybody. Good job. Okay, everybody, look at the screen. Very good, model. Everybody, look at the screen. When you see, I think. Right? I think. The answer will be yes. Yes. And here, look at it. Want to know. It will be question. Okay. Very good. Okay. The last one, the last one. Match the word to the correct picture. Teacher, give you 4 minutes. 4 minutes. Do it by yourself, okay? And we will. Okay, do it by yourself. 4 minutes. 4 minutes. Match the word to the correct picture. Everybody, do it by yourself. Do it. See question. Get. Observe. Explore. Experiment. Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay. Do it by yourself. Okay. Okay. We will do this together. The first one is see something. Which picture is seeing? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, or 6. See. Which one? Number two. Yeah. Everybody look at the screen.
Winnie, the cornmeal.
Next is question. Question. Which one? 1, 3, 4, 5, 6. Which one? Number three. Good job, Summer. Number three. Very good. What about guess? 1, 4, 5, or 6. Yes.
One.
Good job. What about observe?
Five.
Very good. Five. What about explore? Explore is six. And the last one is experiment. Everybody
finish.
Good job. Everybody finish. Everybody finish. Good job. Three times. Everybody, don't forget to capture it and send it to live. Okay.
Yay.
Okay. Thank you, everybody. See you.
Bye bye.
Bye bye. ไม่ต่อกันสักทีพวกเรา